got a colorful aura, like I got neon.
Good morning, guys. So it is currently 8:15 right now a.m. and I just woke up. It's kind of early for me, to be honest, but I'm trying to make this a habit. I'm so tired, but yeah, I'm gonna work out really quickly and let's see how this goes.
Bitch, I did it, I made it, I'm loved and I'm hated. I started from the bottom, now my neighborhood is gated. They say drink to your accomplishments, so every night I'm faded. Feel like every other day me and somebody new related. You my sister, cousin, brother from the other.
Look how sweaty I look. I just finished working out and I think I need to go home, take a quick shower, and I'm probably gonna get ready. I did my makeup. I don't know, I feel like my eye makeup looks different. Yeah, I pretty much just did like a full body workout. I worked out my back and my core and my booty. I'm gonna just show you guys what I do in a week when I don't have school and work. Usually I have work 2 times a week and school as well, but I'm actually on my spring break and I know I'm not doing anything fun, but that's because all my plans just did not work out. So it's just honestly like a casual week in my life, and I'm just excited to show you guys how I live my life. Guys, I'm literally at Macy's house and this bitch takes so fucking long. Which one is this?
Tuna sushi.
Okay, hold on.
Wait. Ready? Yeah.
Look at this beautiful creature.
Cheers.
I ain't gonna lie to you. How old are you? Are you 21?
I'm 17.
I was kidding. Like, I was 17. Like, yeah, I'm 17. Yeah.
No, she's my girlfriend.
This time we hang out, you get hit on by a stranger. Now I have to pretend to be your boyfriend.
He's following us. I'm so scared right now.
Guys, I've been feeling like total crap recently, so it makes sense that I would break down right now. Dude, I really don't have clothes. Like, I love how I'm saying it while I'm looking at like a cabinet full of jeans. Good morning, good morning, good morning. We're gonna go thrifting today. I love it. I was so not energetic. I was like so tired.
So cute.
You know how the fitting rooms are closed? You know how I know that these jeans will fit me? Look. This is what I do. If it goes around your waist and it like chokes you, that means it would fit your waist.
Oh, yes.
Okay, ready?
This is so bomb. So I got the matcha and ube. Try it. Yum.
Straight from Italy.
Wait, what?
This is not Italian.
I eat it plain, not repeating the camera.
Like,
there's
like a kid over there.
Fit check.
We got the thrifted hair.
Next.
It says a gator long, please call.
Stop.
Oh, what if it's like 3 hours? This bitch rude.
It's not trespassing because we're in.
Go through there.
Anyways, good vibes only.
I kind of want a Tesla.
I want a Tesla.
Yeah, but it's kind of like the Air Forces of cars.
Yeah. How about we do like acapella? Ready? By the dawn's early light.
What goes through your head?
Anyways, guys, so I'm gonna go to Melrose today and I'm kind of excited about it because I've never been. You know how I said I was going to the gym or something? Yeah, well, I can't see no booty growth yet, but I actually see like a difference in my arms and like my back because I was actually working them out because like my arms are just like so like jiggly. They're so jiggly.
Too hot. I can't function.
Look at these. I've honestly never tried crystals.
Have you been here before?
No.
Okay, if you have any questions about the menu, the portions are pretty good size, so people share. I'll be back in a few minutes, okay?
Okay, thank you.
What would you like?
Start with the four cheese ravioli, your famous rigatoni, and then the gnocchi.
That's a lot.
Alright, so the first thing came out.
I just love cheese.
Try it. 1 through 10. This is like 11, bro. This is the calamari. What time is it, like? 8? But we're at this really pretty
park.
Yeah. I'll show you guys the view in a quick minute. 3, 2, 1.